Hi everyone, my name is Alan from Sonal System, and I am going to be doing a walkthrough of the Abyss Hydrosynth presets. A lot of you have asked for a walkthrough, and I figured, why not? Let's do it. So I'll be going through all 64 of them. Not going to be doing any real fancy playing, not that I could anyways. But you're just going to hear the sounds. I'm going to play some of the sounds off the Hydrosynth desktop, and then I will also be playing some of the sounds off of the Sensal Morphs. Here I have three of them set up. These are MPE capable controllers, and all of the presets in the Abyss Pack for Hydrosynth are MPE capable. Hope you enjoy. Thanks. We ended up doing eight macros, which controlled a variety of parameters within the presets. The names of the macros don't really reflect what you're controlling. That was completely intentional. I wanted you to experience and manipulate the sound without having any direction, I guess. I thought it would make it more interesting. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.